The university is around 100 acres.
100 acres?
Yeah.
SVYASA specializes in what they call evidence-based yoga. The campus even has a hospital where yoga isn't just preventative, it's the main form of treatment.
So we have different departments you can see here. There is neurology, oncology, cardiology and pulmonology, psychiatry, rheumatology.
They really have it broken down in a way that you'd see most hospitals around the world.
That's true.
Just like the hospital where I work back in the States, this is a research facility where treatments are tested and evaluated.
We are getting his baseline.
Dr. Manjunath Sharma heads the physiological function lab.
What we are looking at is the beat-to-beat variability.
I have to tell you, I imagined when I saw a yogi doing a handstand, there would be a bunch of candles burning and soft music playing, and instead,